This button is for creating a frame element from two existing nodes. So if you click this button and then select two existing nodes, right mouse click, then a frame element is created.